good morning, afternoon, or evening. I'm Leon with the RV Corral, and so happy to be a Chinook dealer again. Had them years ago, and I just love selling them because of the quality. This unit right here is a fully equipped van with the lithium batteries. You also have aluminum wheels. They're going to be easy to keep clean. They're clear coated. And all these little dots on these cars nowadays keep you from running into things. So that's always good news. Now, coming around here, you have a sliding door, of course. I like their new floor plans. This particular one, I'm going to open up the back. And remember, all the new ones nowadays are all-wheel drive. So they're like a four-wheel drive, so you don't have to worry about bad weather, etc. This is your switch to turn your batteries on. But this particular model does not have a wet bath. And that means your toilet's in a private area with a window and a walk-in shower with a low pan. So it's going to be easy to get in and out. You don't have to step up. So these vans have really come a long way. So we're going to walk around here just to show you this part of it. Let you know there's a ladder here to clean the top. You have, once in a while, you have to clean off a solar panel, maybe once every 3 or 4 months to wash the roof. And we're going to come around here, of course, with this being a loaded Ford van. You have keyless entry, tilt, cruise, and all the things that make things nice. The tilt wheels today, though, are a little different. You just pull down on this button, and then you push the wheel up and down like that, and then lock it in the position you like it. These seats will swivel around. They have swivel plates. And it's a real soft leather material, so they'll be really comfortable. The interior, of course, is gonna match the interior of the RV perfectly, and you'll have all your backup cameras and cruise control and things that they have in all the new units today. So now we're gonna go around inside. The flooring in this, I just want to show you a quick sample of it because it's really easy to take care of, plus it's insulation. And I've seen the same thing in Airstreams and different units that I've sold. So coming inside, I just want to give you a heads up. I weigh about 260. Oh, by the way, please call my cell phone if you're interested in this for an appointment or to talk about more things on the phone. And that number is 541-954-5705. I'm a good guy to talk to because I have one of these vans. Mine's a different brand, but it's equipped the same way. So you have the best shades, MCD shades. And what makes them the best is they were the first. So everybody else is kind of running behind copying them. You have 110 inside these cabinets, in case you use a CPAP machine or something like that. They always have Bluetooth. Storage up here. Everything has a television set nowadays, of course. I like this model because it has a long countertop and lots of drawers. And the cabinets have good storage in them. They go, you know, this whole length. This is just a bag for your privacy. And then coming back here, you've got a lot of nice drawers in here too. Now, the quality on a Chinook is real high. So everything is really solid and well built and finished off tightly and etc. Refrigerator's a good size. Freezer's a good size. And then they come with an electric microwave convection oven and air conditioning. Now these new units, you can run the 110 and everything off the lithium battery package. And that's the latest. Lithium batteries are here to stay. till the next thing comes along. And here's your closet. I like this van. Mine doesn't even have a closet. And mine has a wet bath. So I like a dry bath because you can get in it, turn around. Door is easy to close. And then for privacy, this is easy to close as well. So in this particular unit, there's two fantastic fans, one in the bathroom. So no matter what you do in here, a hot steamy shower, whatever you do, everything's just gonna, if you have that open, it's gonna suck the air out of here immediately. And then there's another big cabinet under here, over here, I should say. But they're real comfortable units. Anybody that buys one should be real happy with it. So give me a call when you get a chance at 541-954-5705. Or if you'd like, you could just stop by the dealership and ask for me if you live locally. Thank you for viewing the video.